scrapbook. I bet it's filled with wonderful pictures of...